Hi everybody, it's still me, still your girl, Fresh Fit. Today is May 12, 2020. This is my daily challenge. And for today we have like four different things to do. So for day 12 we have 1 minute Chinese. We have 3 rounds of 40 seconds each round. One is a lateral and front raise. So you go lateral and front raise at the same time, right? And you can still go this way and this way, right? And you still have a different one. You can go this way, take it back, bring it down, opposite. You understand? So I'm going to be doing the 3 different types just to see where I feel the more burn and all that. I always love to challenge myself a bit more, so that way I know what to stick with, that works, gives me a faster result and I feel content. Okay, so after that we have the shoulder press. So shoulder press. Okay, and then we have the upright rows, the dumbbells and green. Remember to always relax the shoulders. Take it back and down. And keep that, you know? So that way you're working your quiet muscle. But you're going to fly, 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 fly. You're going to shoulder press. So you're working where you actually want to work, right? And then we have the inward fly. So the inward fly, make sure the hands are fully out. Yeah, so first side, inch with your hip, go down with the hip. Let's get right into it. Pullings, high knee pulls, 1 minute. Set my timer. You're getting a nice abs workout as well, you know, with this. So, and those shoulders are warming up, trust me. Okay. Is it okay? Just trying to warm up my shoulders. Just random. Some arm swings. Remember when you're doing arm swings, always alternate the hand on top. So watch mine. Right hand on top now, left hand on top. Right hand on top, left hand on top. When you're going for all this chest, shoulder workout, get a weight you're comfortable with. So you do the actual movement. If you take heavier, let's say like for the fly, you end up bending your elbow. And you actually work in the muscle group you're trying to take. If it's 5 pounds, 10 pounds, whatever took it by you, so you can fly. Okay. So let's go for the very first lateral. Side. Very first one, lateral and front raise. And we're supposed to be doing that for 45 seconds. I'm trying for 1 minute. For today, I'm going to be using between 10, 15, and 5 pounds. Yeah. See, whichever works for me. That's, I think I'm going to start with this. And my baby weights. So. We start. We're starting with the lateral and front raise. So first, the very first type I'm doing is walking both at the same time. So leg straight apart and go. Remember. Slow, control, descent. Soften those knees. This is not an exercise in rush. And breathe. That's 1 minute. Now, fire bomb, man. Now we go for the shoulder press. For the shoulder press, I'm going to be using my 15 pounds. Yeah, I think I can handle that. I know I can handle that. It's time. So please, ground, baby, ground. Let's get in two more. One more. Trust me, that's wicked. Yeah, I think we should stick to our 45 seconds. 40 seconds, not 1 minute. Well, depending on your weight. I know. Okay. Now we go for the upright rows. For that, I'm going to be using my 10 pounds. Let's see how it goes. Thank you. Make sure the wrist is always below. Now we go for our inward fly. For the inward fly, the tent will be too heavy for me because then I'm not going to open my hands up. Probably if I have an 8 pounds, I would prefer that, because if I don't have one, I'm going to walk with my 5 pounds, okay? Take a stand, inch, from here, yeah. Whichever way, I need some seconds more. I need like 5 more seconds because I didn't get my 1 minute. So, from the hips. That's it. Just fly. And that's it. Okay. So, we go to round 2 of lateral and front raise. I can't even remember what weight I used. Oh, I used a 10 pound, so I'm doing a different style of that now. So this time around, I'm going go to the next one. Okay. Shoulder press. Let's get in the shoulder press. Back to my 15 pounds, babies. Burn, baby. Burn. Thank you.
Well, listen, man.
I'm trying to finish this one. Yeah, that's too strong. That the weight is actually too heavy. Oh, I've not been working out too strong enough. Ouch, I had to reset. Was this too heavy? And instead of just pressing, and you start going. That's too heavy. So that's why I took a breather, calm down, let's back reset, and try to just stay in the same place and not bending backward. So if it's too heavy, find your doing it that way, take something lighter. So you have the proper form and you get the benefit of all the muscle groups you're working on, okay? So in every exercise generally. So we have the bent over, we have the upright row now, and then it will fly. We set our timer. Always reset if you feel you're coming out of your phone. Baby finish. Turning. Now it's time to fly, baby. Let's take it away and fly. Fly, baby, fly. This is what I want to achieve. See? The back. We're almost done. Just two more. One more. Okay. Now, we want to do. Lateral and front raise, right? So I'm going to be doing my last type of that. I think I felt a breakout burn in the second one. Let's see what the third one is like. They say the third time is a charm, right? Let's see.
see.
So, for the pendulum, let's go. Run first. Take it to the side. Oh boy. What did I get myself into? Trust me, this is wicked. Front and lateral. Yeah, let's spend more time moving it. It's so close. This is how I feel, with no strain on my. Reset. Additional two. Because of my reset, one more. Okay. Oh, man. I got that in. After that, oh jeez, your brain is not functioning. You have the upright rows. Hang in there. This is our third set, and we are killing it sweetly. Upright rows. Please.
There's one more exercise to go.
Fly, baby, fly.
Two more. One more.
That's me. Finished. I hope you guys enjoyed today's working all upper body. It's great. It's lovely. Keep reading what you can do at home. Check out my YouTube page, Fresh Fish. Fresh Feet. You can work out any of my videos there. I'll see you guys.